Skijoring is putting a skier behind a horse with a 30-foot rope, asking the skier to go around 16 to 20 gates, a few jumps, and the horse to go wide open. It's a combination of Western horsemanship and racing, so it is just an adrenaline-packed 15 to 20 seconds of fun.